So I'm absolutely delighted with it. As you know, we started off last year with the thought that we have several businesses connected with food, from Nature's Basket to appliances to our interior business with its beautiful kitchens, to our chicken business and our knives, Kartini knives. So we thought it was an opportune time to sort of get into a place where we could create a collaborative platform where not only our businesses would participate, but where we would get bloggers, food bloggers, we would get chefs and other people in the food ecosystem to work together and engage with each other and network and cross-pollinate ideas, sort of to populate the gastronomic space in India and ideas around that. And I think we made a huge success of it last year. We had a wonderful event and we have a blog now that's very successful, and we have lots of participants, several bloggers contribute to it. This evening the function seems to be a huge success as well. We've invited all stakeholders in this event to give us further ideas as to how we could continue to take Vikhroli Cucina to new levels, and I'm very confident that with every passing year it'll be the event to go to. Absolutely, the trends help direct our sourcing understanding and what we should do there, and of course it helps direct our content strategy and what we should communicate. We like to better understand what our customers want, and we obviously like to communicate with them and store that in the store.